overall goal of the following experiment is to characterize microglial dynamics in a mouse model of chronic glaucoma by in vivo confocal imaging of the retina. This is achieved by non-invasive monthly confocal ophthalmoscopy, or CSLO, to view the fluorescent microglia on the retina and optic nerve head. Live image analysis using threshold-based cell soma segmentation and morphometry quantifies changes in microglial cell number and activation. The results show that monthly CSLO imaging in live mice can be used to monitor the kinetics of microglial cell density, distribution, and morphological activation during the early progression of chronic neurodegeneration.
The main advantage of this technique over existing methods, like two-photon confocal imaging of GFP-positive microglia in mouse brain, is that CSLO imaging of the retina allows direct observation and monitoring of microglial cells throughout the progression of neurodegenerative disorders of aging in the intact organism.
I first had the idea for this method after we demonstrated ex vivo that microglia showed intense activation and clustering in the central retinas of young DBA to J mice at ages that preceded detectable neurodegeneration. In order to ask whether these early innate immune changes that preceded detectable glaucoma did herald neurodegeneration, we needed to establish an in vivo approach to track microglial changes.
Demonstrating the procedure for live image acquisition will be Cesar Romero, a technician from my laboratory.
To begin operation.